A family devastated. The mother and girlfriend of a man shot to death by a Lake County Sheriff's deputy now speaking out.
The deputies were looking for a suspect in an attempted murder case, but mistakenly knocked on 26-year-old Andrew Scott's door. Deputies say Scott pointed a gun at them. Scott's girlfriend was there that night and says that never happened. West 2's Dave McDaniel joins us with their emotional words today. Dave?
Jim, the mother of Andrew Scott described him as a gentleman, a guy who was always there with a helping hand. She believes he was killed illegally, and she wants answers from law enforcement.
I cry every day, and my grief is overwhelming.
A mother still coming to grips with the loss of her son. A month ago, 26-year-old Andrew Scott was watching a movie with his girlfriend when Lake County Sheriff's deputies looking for a suspect, not Andrew Scott, pounded on Scott's door. They say Scott pointed a gun at them and that he was shot for threatening the deputies at his door.
I continue to be in deep disbelief that my precious stepson was stolen from me. His murder was unjustified. Since Andrew's murder, I have learned that proper police training policies and practices were not followed.
Deputies did not say who they were, and that upset Scott's family. The sheriff's office says it must only legally announce who's at the door, only if they intend to enter. And that was a tactical decision when looking for a suspect to not say who was there. Scott's loved ones say he didn't point a gun at anybody.
They killed Drew. I was there. Drew is an innocent man who did nothing wrong.
I will not allow Sheriff's Borders, good old boy system, or his office to sweep my son's murder under the rug. I demand justice for my son. God forbid another mother has to go through this pain.
Very raw emotion there. Something else came to light during the family's remarks today. Leesburg officers, not involved with this case at all, sent messages back and forth on their laptop computers from their patrol cars after the shooting. One said, Leesburg and LCSO don't play. Score one for the good guys. The family finds the remarks insensitive and inappropriate, and Leesburg command staff does as well. The officers are being investigated and punishment is promised. The Lake County Sheriff's Office released a response saying, our thoughts and prayers remain with the friends and family of Mr. Scott, as well as with the deputies involved. The FDLE is investigating the shooting, and the family says it is contemplating a wrongful death lawsuit. Jim and Sion.